Now follow me. Just close your eyes and imagine, relaxing, watching as time keeps passing. Then it seems all of a sudden something tragic happens, and you can see your whole life flashing. And there's a little kid walking down the hallway that's lived his whole life right now the wrong way. Life's full of long days. Mom has an addiction to different type of pills, but nobody listens. I understand all the problems that he deal with. Mama on the couch throwing up cause she's pill sick. He's got a picture of his dead daddy holds close, and the pain he feels inside only Lord knows. And his mom has been gone for so long, ever since his daddy never made it back from Vietnam. Teachers won't listen and kids make fun, so we went to his house and grabbed his daddy's old gun. And imagine everything's fine, you just chilling there in traffic. All of a sudden something spectacular happens, and you can see your whole lifetime start flashing. Your girl texts you and says that she's pregnant. Great timing cause you just popped the question. Then you turn right at the intersection, feeling like every moment of your life's a blessing. And you don't wanna sell dope but you can't get a job. With a record full of felonies it seems hard. So you know cocaine and the pill game, but every time you catch a play you wanna change. Follow me, close your eyes and imagine you pulling up in a brand new Magnum. And it seems all of a sudden something tragic happens, and you can see your whole life flashing. But it seems cool, it's just a normal night. You look around and there's nobody in sight. Pick up the phone and make a call to your future wife and tell her how it's about time to change your life. She says it's okay, we can work for minimum wage. It's so great, let's just do it for the baby's sake. Hangs up the phone with a smile so long, but there's something going wrong. He can feel it in his bone. He looks around a corner and sees a kid, but at first glance he don't recognize who it is. Then he knows some woman he sold pills to and grabs. It's his son standing there with a gun in his hand. He says please don't shoot, but the kid don't respond. He's just standing there calm with the gun still in his palm. And he looks close enough and he can see the pain through his eyes. The police called it a murder slash suicide.